Good morning, everyone. Or is it good evening?
Good evening.
Anything is good.
My name is N. Siddharth Shankar, and today we're going to try out something new. We're going to try out our first podcast for Frame 19 Films, as you can see from the background behind me. We're going to talk about TV shows.
Yay! Much enthusiasm.
Much wow.
Yeah, that is good.
Anyway, so yeah, we'll begin with our first segment from my guests and my colleagues. Over here. So we'll start from the right.
So yeah, hello everyone, I'm Ratan, and my favorite show in particular is an American show called Shameless. Do check it out.
Hi, I'm Tejaswi, and my favorite TV show is Game of Thrones and Breaking Bad.
Fair enough. Let's move on.
Hi, I'm Shivangi. My favorite show is Game of Thrones as well. And also Friends. I'm Modern Family.
Hi, I'm Feroz, and my favorite TV show is Game of Thrones and Narcos.
It seems like all of us have Game of Thrones as a
yeah.
No, not me.
Fair enough. We are from Game of Thrones generation.
Yeah. It's good.
We are from Game of Thrones generation.
All right, fine. Let's begin with our main segment today. Number one, recent episodes.
Any show?
No. Any show. We'll just talk about
what
I plan on doing in this segment is basically, let's just talk about some TV show you watched recently. Netflix.
Recently, walked through my hall and I saw that serial Sarsh Babu.
That counts. Okay, we're all going to make him talk about Sarsh
Babu.
The actual show which I actually watched was Black Mirror.
Let's begin with you then. Come on.
Cool. Black Mirror. Coolest. Okay, I've seen only 2 seasons of it. And the first episode of Black Mirror. Oh, damn. How can anyone think of such? It's beautiful. If you have not checked it, check it out. Should I describe the show or something?
No, I will. I will ask you a few questions on it. So, Black Mirror is basically it's a British TV show. That's what you're saying.
Yep.
And I believe it's an anthology.
Yep.
Every episode doesn't.
There's no connection.
So, what are the themes that are involved?
The theme is basically what I understand it. And I understand it as a mistake. It's like how technology, how we humans
are influenced by technology.
Sooner or later, we are going to get corrupted so bad by technology that we are going to go nowhere, and that's going to take us down, way down.
Chaos.
Yeah, chaos is a ladder.
Yeah.
But I would like to say I have watched several episodes of Black Mirror, and I would really like to give, there are no spoilers here, don't worry, but there is one episode I would really like to give props
White
to.
Christmas?
White Bear. Sorry.
White,
the
White
second
Bear.
Episode of the second season.
Okay. Not
no spoilers, no spoilers, okay?
I'm totally disagreeing with you if you like that episode.
I love that episode. It's one of
Black
the greatest Bear. Episodes of Black
no,
Mirror.
No, I hate
yeah,
that.
Well, agree to disagree, Ratan.
Okay,
we'll move on to Tejaswini, whose favorite TV shows are three shows.
There are many shows actually. So basically, the last show which I watched was Game of Thrones. After that, I haven't watched anything.
This is like after season 7,
I cannot ask you several questions about Game of Thrones
because let's
be honest, it is the greatest TV series.
Obviously.
Like the
most
watched. At least the most watched TV series.
Or most torrented, actually, to be precise.
Fair enough. Indians. Jay Indians.
Thanks to Indians, actually.
Anyway, so what do you think about Game of Thrones, I guess?
Actually, my favorite episode should be the last one, the 7th episode.
Yeah.
So it was kind of crazy happening in that. So,
Does it have to do anything with duration, as it was much longer?
Not about the duration. It's
the events which
happened. Yeah, the events, like the dragon.
I think 7th episode was really good because it covered up a lot of aspects.
It brought the storylines to a loop.
But I did love the ending shots of the episode, like the dragon, how fast did Viserys move?
It just happened, It just happened.
Anyway.
That show, I have a contradictory statement to that.
Right.
So a dead dragon moves so fast, how the army of the dead so slow?
Power of dragon.
Army of the dead is, I got this here. So,
Shivangi,
I think we should let
zombies.
Them answer this question.
Yeah.
So let's move on to your.
Okay.
Let's move on to Shivani's choice.
Shivani.
Shivangi.
Ghee.
Ghee.
Ghee. Remember the Ghee.
Yeah. Remember the Ghee.
Sounds like a movie horror.
Come on.
Okay. Even my last episode was Game of Thrones.
Same with me.
It's
like, no, copy paste.
Yeah.
This is my fault, people. I bought all
Game of Thrones.
Yeah. After Game of Thrones, we didn't watch it.
It took time to come over.
Which was a favorite episode in the season?
I like the fourth episode.
And last but not the least, Firoz.
Okay, my favorite episode is third and fourth from Game of Thrones, season 7. It has made a lot of sense. Apart from, seriously,
such a, I mean, like, he spoke so much over there.
Yeah.
I mean,
it made a lot of sense.
And trust me, if you compare to episode 7, episode 3 and 4 are much better, according to me.
Fair. Personal favorite. Okay.
Yeah. And with that, I think we can end our segment of recent episodes. All right, now we'll move on to the next segment. TV shows you guys are missing out on. These shows, I believe, at least the shows that we all can mention right now that we can probably binge on, you know, just sit on a weekend.
One whole weekend.
Yeah,
and
just one whole weekend.
Yeah.
Just sit and binge.
Just spend some
keep
quality
binging.
Time.
So, my guest panel.
I saw a really fun meme the other day.
Yeah.
A holiday, outside falling rain,
yeah.
Pizza,
yeah.
And like your favorite show, Narco or something.
Yeah.
And that would be like, chill.
That is heaven.
Yeah, I know.
That is heaven.
It is. You don't need any narcotics there,
yeah.
Which is ironic.
Yeah.
Huh? Anyway.
You need not even family members, you're just watching it.
So yeah, I would like...
what is it?
I would like to begin today's panel right now on that. Each one of you, I believe, has a choice on the matter, on what TV shows we are missing out on. So let's, again, this time let's shake things up. Let's start with Firoz. Right?
No, start from
him.
Start from her.
All right.
Very respectful.
He's
yeah,
very nice.
Very
ladies first. He's a very good guy.
All right. Nice
please,
guy.
Go ahead.
Okay, one show which not many have known actually, which
yeah.
I'm surprised for some reason. I actually got to know about the show by another YouTuber, which I was checking her videos out, and I got to know about it.
Mm-hmm.
And I checked it out, and one go, when I saw it, there were like 4 seasons, and one go, I think one, in 2 days, I think I finished up. No, more than 2 days, of course. Maybe a week or so. Yeah. The show is called, it's actually a remake.
Dude, the suspense is killing us.
Yeah,
right now, you've given a disclaimer for like 5 lines.
So, it's a remake of a British show.
Okay.
The British show was good. The American show better.
Uh-huh.
Just too good. Okay.
Okay.
Now the suspense is killing you, I see. It's called Shameless. You must have heard of it.
I've watched a couple of seasons.
Okay. I don't know, for somebody I really like it. Okay, I'll give you a basic gist of the storyline.
Okay.
Why
let's make ourselves comfortable and listen
yeah.
to
it. Chai Mangwala. Okay, it's basically about this one family who there's no mom. There's one drunkard dad, extremely with 7 kids. Later you'll get more. So 7 kids, and they live in this really sad looking house in a very sad looking city in a very sad little state in America.
Mm-hmm.
So, and this basically how in Indian, the correct term I use, how they jugaad in life. Yeah, the jugaad and how, okay, some people are interested in study, some are not, some people are like, and
It's chaotic,
it's fun, they keep stealing stuff, they get into trouble, they get into shitload of problems. It's hilarious to watch. It is very dark humor.
Mm-hmm.
I love it, so it's beautiful.
Yeah.
So there are still now I think 5 seasons of it, and this 5th episode left at a cliffhanger, so...
Okay, I think then probably, what would you recommend? You would recommend all the viewers to watch it then. Definitely.
I don't know if you're not watching it. What have you done here? You have to.
Wow, I didn't watch it.
All right.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Let's
check
move.
It out, guys.
Yeah.
Let's move to Tejaswi now.
Yeah. So the TV show which most people don't watch is Riverdale, I guess.
Yeah.
My opinion.
Riverdale. Yeah.
Whenever I talk about it, you know, people go blank. So it's a good TV show to binge watch. You know, it's comedy. It's murder mystery.
Archie.
Yeah.
For those of you who don't know what Riverdale is, it's actually a visual retelling. I think
it's
a thriller.
Yeah.
A thriller.
Yeah.
Of the Archie's comics. You know, all the characters. All your favorite characters: Jughead, Archie,
Veronica.
Betty. Huh?
Betty.
Hey,
Betty.
By the way, Betty or Veronica?
Veronica.
I'm a Betty. I'm Betty.
You should ask us also.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, we are like followers of me.
Or Betty or Veronica.
Not Betty or Veronica.
Common
no,
we can't
Jughead
talk.
Jughead or Archie.
Okay,
yeah,
Jughead
exactly.
Or Archie.
It's very Jughead. Common.
Jughead too. Yay.
You know, I'll just meet and...
So yeah, please go on.
Yeah, unlike the comics, which are comedy and satire, Archie's, the actual Riverdale is a mystery. It's a thriller. And the storyline is very good. So actually, I used to watch it, you know, binge watching. And the next season is about to get released in, I think, November. So I'm really waiting for that.
I know what to watch now in the evening.
Yeah.
Alright, now we move on to Shimangi.
Okay, so there is a show called as Shadow Hunters. So basically it is all mystic and magical. So there is like, this story is basically about a girl who is known as, who is a shadow hunter, but she doesn't know that she has been kept in dark by her mother. Because of her safety and some reasons. So it's better I don't tell it and let them watch it.
Does shadow hunter literally mean
shadow hunting?
Yeah,
shadow
hunting
and all that.
Shadow hunters are like the demons.
Okay, got it.
Okay,
yeah.
Fine.
It's better to watch
again.
It.
Yeah.
And for one thing, you will have a really hard shippers there. Malik. So.
Alright, cool, awesome.
It's going down.
Yeah, definitely, I have definitely not heard of Shadowhunter,
yeah,
so I'll give it a try.
Yeah.
And last but not the least, we'll go to Firoz.
Okay, can we talk about Indian TV shows?
Yeah, sure, man. What, we are not in America.
Ji, boliye hum. Aap kya bolna
chahte hain? Main kehna chahta hun ki, there's a TV show called Khichdi, maybe you were. So, I've actually forgot the content, you know, content of that thing. And I remember certain characters in that thing.
That
is
all,
we can,
back in the 90s,
yeah.
We all would have loved
yeah.
It.
This
all
we
lived on.
Very nostalgic.
Yeah, and we can recall those things,
yeah.
The comedy timing and all that. It was very nice.
Yeah, we all should check those
we
shows.
We need to watch
like
it
like
again, I believe.
Khichdi,
I think also,
Sara Bhai,
all those shows. Hampan.
Sara Bhai versus Sara Bhai.
And
not the new one.
Yeah.
All right,
new
so
one, yeah, not the new one. But the
I think with that we can conclude
yeah.
This segment.
Guys, do check out all the
yeah,
shows.
Yeah,
please
yeah.
Do.
There
are some really good suggestions. Okay, so we'll move on to our next segment. Moving on to the fun segment, which is basically, what would you guys? I'm going to pick like five characters. Okay, five characters from, let's say, your favorite TV show, which is obviously Game of Thrones.
Which is common.
Okay, and I'm going to pick five characters, and you guys are going to help me pick the Indian versions of them. How about that?
Oh my god.
That's
I'm
such
a
lame.
Is that
okay.
Fun?
Okay.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
I'm going to point to you guys and you have to answer. Alright?
Okay.
Is that fine?
Okay.
Alright. Let's start with you with the easy one.
Why me?
Yeah, it's going to be an easy
you're
one.
You're starting from the left side?
Yeah.
Clockwise.
Alright. So.
Right.
Huh.
Shouldn't be like on this spot.
Number
you should
one.
Point a finger and then whoosh. You should.
Rapid. Let's go slow. Let's take our time. So, and you also got to give me why you think that actor would be good.
Okay.
All right. Let's go with Arya Stark. Come on.
Arya Bhatt.
I agree.
Okay. I do agree.
Yeah.
I do agree.
Okay.
Yeah. Arya Bhatt, I think, is a very capable actor, actually. She's very good at
yeah.
What she does.
Yeah.
And personally, she's short. So, yeah.
That's,
and she's
that.
Yeah.
She is
child kiddish. She can be all childish, no, but she can be badass also.
Yeah.
Utta
Punjab.
For
that.
Fair
enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Highway and all.
Yeah.
So, yeah. She would be great for that.
Awesome. So, next, Tejasvi. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Instant. I want an instant answer. All right.
Yeah.
Let's see. Game of Thrones characters. Oberyn.
Damn.
Maybe.
Played by the fantastic Pedro Pascal.
Yeah. I would love to answer for this one.
Yeah, I can think of it.
Shahid Kapoor?
Nah.
I don't agree.
Kapoor.
His moves and all.
Why not Anil Kapoor for
that
matter?
Oberyn
nah,
Martin is kind
young.
Of a, yeah, yeah.
Dude,
guy.
He's young.
I'm thinking about the mustache of it.
Nah.
And he's a warrior kind of a guy, Oberyn Martin.
Yeah.
I think Arjun Rampal also kind
ooh,
of
no,
so
Arjun Rampal is super Jamie Lannister.
Arjun
Rampal
is
Jamie
Lannister.
But I would think for Oberyn, Vidyut Jamwal for
Yeah.
Hunkish type.
Yeah.
Badass who can do.
Okay. He has skills. He has the skills
has
to
skills.
Skills.
And
yeah.
he can talk to women.
Yeah, that's
so
man, playboy.
Good.
So yeah, we're moving on to the next. Very good suggestions all across the board.
All
so yeah, so we'll move on to Shivangi. Let's see.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay. Fine.
I'm nervous.
Let's go. Let's
I'm
go.
Nervous.
Ygritte.
Ah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Okay. Fine.
So I'll think.
You're gonna have a this or something.
Yeah.
I have a suggestion.
I think. Deepika or Priyanka?
Completely disagree.
Priyanka Chopra, I was thinking.
Capable
maybe
actors.
Maybe Shraddha Kapoor.
No.
You just see the.
No, Ygritte, yes.
Not
definitely.
Shraddha Kapoor would be better.
You guys are talking about the height part.
Behavior and character.
I would also say, who would look good with red hair? Shraddha Kapoor will look good with
then Katrina Kaif to dikha bhi di red hair. Okay.
And we know that's
oh,
not Fitur good.
Mein.
Yeah.
She was looking pretty.
She was looking
Fitur.
Pretty.
Okay.
She was looking
but she'll not look
yeah.
like Ygritte.
So,
yeah.
All
right. Okay.
But not as Ygritte.
Yeah, not as Ygritte.
And last but not the least.
Each time you tell
okay,
that.
Maybe
ah.
this is not the last. I'll have one more.
Yeah, one more.
Yeah, Feroz. Cersei.
Ah.
Mm.
Cersei. Bad bitch.
I should have.
Oh,
what a crazy!
I think all of us can agree on that.
Hang on, actually, she's aged, she's cunning, she's, you know, like, she's perfect, she's suitable for this role.
Beep this, Abhishek will hit him.
I don't mind.
Okay, and
no, okay, wait. You've been asking that, I want to ask you now.
Alright, fine,
yeah.
Let's go with
that.
That
was spot on, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
That was spot on, dude, really good. Yeah.
Ask
this
John
is personally Stone. My favorite, but
who?
Ned Stark.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes, mine.
Ned Stark.
Honorable
the
man.
Lawyer.
Please don't hit me, but I think Jackie Shroff.
Why do you hit it? It's the perfect thing, I feel.
No.
Yeah.
I have a feeling with, like, he has
no.
that. Whoa, when he can act like a hero, especially like a hero, he can act like a hero very
I don't good. Agree to Jackie.
He can be
maybe
very.
Maybe even Sanjay Dutt also.
No.
Sanjay Dutt has that.
Sanjay Dutt can be the hound or something.
Yeah, he can be hound.
he can be the hound.
You're forgetting one of the most beautiful characters.
Okay, last character I'm going to ask.
Olena!
I'm the host. I'm the host and we're going to end with mine. Let's see. Okay. Whatever. So let's see with the final character. Let me think.
Can
all
I
of you
randomly also ask?
No.
All of you can chime in. Just,
okay.
No.
Let's see. Let's go with a favorite, no? Missandei.
Missandei. Kangana Ranaut.
Oh,
again spot on.
Dude, he's on fire tonight.
He's on fire. He's on fire.
All right.
And thank you guys. With that, we can end the fun segment. Let's see. Okay, and we have come to the final segment, guys. I hope you guys have had a lot of fun. And we'll just say a couple of lines of my personal favorite TV show of all time. Okay, and that's going to be Breaking Bad. I just want to just talk about it short in a short space of time, like about 2 minutes. Let's just finish it up quickly and let's, you know.
Cool.
And on a good
we all watch Breaking Bad. So
I know that all of us have watched
it. I have
show.
Watched it.
So let's all keep it modicum. I mean, like one person can go after the other, whatever you have to say.
I'm still watching it. Shit, man. I'm
oh,
going to get spoilers
that's
now.
That's a bit. But I've got to ask.
That's
Breaking Bad, me, I've got to say, what do you think is the main underlying theme? Of the entire series.
Theme.
The theme of the series. Mm-hmm. Every good TV show does have
yeah,
a theme.
It has,
yeah.
So yeah, I want to ask you about the theme of the movie, of the TV series.
Science.
I think it's more about people in that character development
yeah.
technically.
Yeah. Yeah, but character development in the opposite direction.
Yeah, opposite.
It's
that's
from
how
character it's from a good guy
yeah.
to a bad guy.
Oh yeah, exactly.
It actually shows ki
not
every good guy
is a good guy.
Actual
yeah,
good guy.
Yeah, and I think Vince Gilligan, the creator of the show, the writer creator of the show, when he set out to make the series, he actually said that he wanted to turn Walter White into from Mr. Chips to Scarface.
Yeah,
oh,
I remember that.
Yeah,
I remember that.
And I think we can all agree, except for her, that Scarface he did turn into.
Yeah.
Right?
God,
there were some moments in the show, like, you were like, am I mad or he's totally lost it. And then you know that he's lost it.
Things are out of control.
Yes.
From the first couple of seasons you watch it, he's a good man.
Yeah, he was. He really was.
He was
and
a very
the
good lecturer.
Comes.
Even till the end, he
where
was a good man.
No.
There's a moment in the
dude, I'm getting spoilers.
Where
calm
do you think,
down.
Where do you think the decline of Walter White started?
First season.
Huh.
Last episode, after getting the money back from the out of the first drug lord,
cheer
in the car is
that is not the season.
Yes.
I think
it is the episode 7 of the season 1.
Yeah, see, the one where he throws
that
nitrogen,
is that
mercury
coxide
or something? Yeah, some kind of
classic scene.
I know, right? That is when he started turning.
That growl showed that he has power.
For me,
after
when
shaving
he started
his head,
the decline, when he started the decline for me, would be when he let Jane die.
That personally was a very dark scene.
You remember
scene
when Jane died?
Yeah.
When Jesse
but,
died.
Yeah.
He was going to help her. I mean, she was sleeping.
Yeah.
She was having
he
an overdose.
He could have helped.
He didn't because he was thinking about himself.
Yeah,
he was
selfish.
Because
himself.
When Jesse was with her, there was distraction.
Yeah.
And he didn't want that.
Mm-hmm.
So he just did the worst thing by doing not doing anything.
See? So people who keep saying that, you know, don't do anything, you won't be faulted either way. That's
yeah,
not
a
true,
great
man.
Lesson actually if you think about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it is.
Each TV show teaches a lot.
I've also got to say, one of my favorite lines is when he comes, he quits the business, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And he's at the shopping store and he's, some guy is buying meth materials, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then he walks out and there's a truck and he goes in me. Stay out of my territory. And like,
yeah.
Oh my god.
My,
how
yeah.
good is that,
yeah.
isn't
yeah.
it?
That's
right?
Badass.
Also, we shouldn't forget the actors have done such
yeah.
a good
and
job.
That's
what
characterization.
So convincing.
Nice.
Not even one
yeah.
moment. You know?
Like, it's so convincing to know that
it's
that
like
is
it's
actually,
actually
yeah.
happening.
Even
like,
Walt Jr. acted so
well. Such a good
yeah.
job
but
in the
seriously,
world.
Breaking Bad is one of those shows where I think every aspect of media, movie making, or
yeah.
you know, every aspect of it has
it's
gone from A to A plus.
Yeah,
every season is better than the previous one.
Yeah.
I mean, the fifth season especially, it's one of the greatest seasons ever
yeah.
made.
But the finale,
okay.
the fourth
okay.
one also.
Okay, done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gustavo Fring.
Whoa, that scene. Bro.
And Ozymandias.
Oh,
I think
Ozymandias.
We can all agree that Ozymandias.
Yeah.
The storyline is so well written.
I'm
and
sorry,
you know,
guys. We can't talk more because.
I
we have a
yeah.
someone who
I
has
think
I
there is
like
some people who are still
fact
watching
about,
like me.
About Breaking Bad, that
yeah,
when the writer creator went to many what you call distribution houses and all,
right.
it was rejected by so many.
Yeah.
By
oh.
just so many.
What was the reason?
They didn't like the storyline. They didn't like
rejected
the storyline.
Piece kept aside.
And like last my big monkey, I think AMC got it.
AMC
took
it.
AMC took it. And finally,
I think that
Breaking
was
Bad.
Just
yeah.
a blessing to
yeah.
our
yeah,
TV
I
shows.
Before this. Series, Bryan Cranston was a comedy actor.
Yeah, he,
yeah.
Was
ah,
Power
right.
He was in the latest Power Rangers movie. So yeah, I think at this point we can only stop discussing about a great TV show with great actors, great movie making.
I just want to finish one quoting line.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Okay.
Science, bitch.
Thank you so much, guys. We'll see you in the next one.
Thank you.